bitch. Fuck your ass up. I whooped your ass like I should have whooped in and whooped you. You a disrespectful little bitch.
Irma.
You know, Blair, you're the devil.
Please.
You're the devil, Blair.
Do you talk to Michelle like this?
No, you're the devil. You're the fucking devil. I'm your daddy.
Do you talk to Michelle like this?
You're that again. You're the devil.
Not according to
what whatever possessed you to fucking talk to me like that, you're wrong. And I'm gonna tell you something. If you do anything to sabotage me, it's gonna be over forever. I'm not gonna jump it up your ass. I swear to God. If you take that and you send that to somebody, if you disrespect me and you sabotage me like you said you were, you're gonna have a problem.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Big Mike. It's Big Mike time. Y'all just heard the audio with Mike Epps and his daughter. And one thing I will say about that situation, I don't know what happened, how it played out, how they end up talking like that amongst each other. But one thing I want to say to all the fathers out there, do not call your daughter a bitch. And the reason why I say that is because if you call your daughter a bitch, somewhere inside them, they feel like it's okay for any other dude to call them a bitch. You know what I'm saying? If their own father is calling them a bitch, they feel like it's okay for another dude to call them a bitch. And you don't want them to feel that way. So that's all I'm going to say about that situation. Like, do not disrespect your daughter and call her out her name, because you don't want her to think that's okay. It's your boy Big Mike. It's Big Mike time. Y'all share this video because somebody need to hear it. And I'm out. Let's get it popping, y'all. Lego.